For centuries, transposing an object has been a mysterious feat done by many great performers. Card transpose, coin transpose, quite often are physical props that would indicate that you're using a duplicate. Now, what if we eliminated that possibility? What if we transpose something completely unique, done on the spot? Maybe even intangible. That's right. Imagine transposing your spectator's own signature. Now watch this. Now, all the way from Egypt, Abdullah Mohmed has come up with a way to disappear your spectator's signature on their coin and make it visually appear onto another.
You see a quarter and a dollar coin, right?
Yeah.
This is what we're gonna do. Sign your name real quick. Now this looks so unique, right?
Yeah.
Have you ever signed any coins like this before?
Never.
No, never, right?
No, I've never.
This is
done
very
that.
First time. The
yeah.
NK right over here.
Yeah.
And there's nothing on the $1 coin, right?
Mm-hmm.
This is what we're gonna do. You're gonna help me to squeeze it really tight, right? Do you know what's the most difficult thing to move in the world? It's ink, because once you put down, it's stuck there, right? Can you see this? There are nothing on the front, nothing on the back, right? Check it out. Keep eyes here. 1, 2, 3. Can you see this? Is that your initial? Oh my God, open your hand. It must go in front of your hand. Flip it over. Show the camera what happens. Tell them what happens.
No, this is rigged.
This is crazy, right? Oh my
God. I don't understand how this happened. I have no idea.
Check it out. Turn your hand over. Show them. It's gone.
And at the end of your routine, the spectator gets to keep both coins as a souvenir. This is an ink transpo like no other. Welcome to Egyptian ink.